disco party.
Oh my god, Mr. Carter is so fit. I've got him next. Has anybody got lipstick?
Oh, I can't wait to see Mr. Forrest. I love his beard.
It's nice, eh?
Oh, see, Mrs. McPhee is so lucky. Oh, Mr. McPhee's gorgeous.
And what about Mr. Welland? Is he not gorgeous and tall?
Oh, fit.
Do you guys think Mr. Butterworth said I look like I've got jaundice?
No! For my scarf.
You've come for your scarf?
Yes.
Uh-huh. Which one?
That blue one.
Why is the scarf on my desk?
Because you took it off me.
Yeah, and why did I take it off you?
Don't know.
Because it's not dress code?
That's a scarf.
It's not dress code.
That's a scarf.
Good. We don't need to look at the dictionary then. We know what a scarf is. Mm-hmm. But it's not dress code. You here for?
I'm here for my scarf, Mrs. Scott.
Oh, another one.
I've been good today.
Well, that's one aspect of being in school, but the other aspect is I've got a scarf here. Which one's yours?
This one costs a lot of money.
Quite sure it did. It feels very nice, but girls, can I just say, scarves, outdoor clothing, not worn in school, so we take them off in school. And if you take them off in school, I won't have a need to confiscate them and they won't be sitting on my desk.
But you get to wear what you like. Why can't we wear our scarf?
Because I'm dressed professional dress. Your professional dress is dress code. And if you just want to remind yourselves about what dress code is, just have a wee look at my poster outside the office and that will remind you what is acceptable.
You wanted to see me, Mrs. Scott?
Yeah, another one.
This is a snoot.
If I knew you were coming, I'd have baked a cake. Baked a cake.
Right, class. Our lesson today is we're going to be very hygienic and we're going to get all our cakes finished. So, here's one we prepared earlier. And on you go and get working, okay? Work and do your best. Who threw that ice thing?
Mr. McCauley,
that's not the standard of work we require in the room.
Sorry.
Come on then, let's get you going. Right, Mrs. Findlay, this is looking very good.
Thank
and
Emily, behave yourselves. That's not the behaviour expected in the fabric room, in the cookery room.
Everybody keeps criticising my cake and there's nothing wrong
with it. Need a one.
Oh yeah, actually I thought you think Mr. McPhee. No bogies in the ice.
Over night. You, Gemma.
That's it. That's it. Oh what? Oh, Mr. McCauley, you need to clean your ears out.
We're not wearing dress code. So, take off the top.
Do you know when?